Why do bad things happen to good people? We're just a regular family like anybody else. We didn't ask for this, and we didn't deserve it. It's perfect. It's spacious and affordable. I'm just wondering, where's the catch?
Well, it does have a bit of a history.
First one upstairs gets first choice of rooms!
Matt, did you find a bedroom? Down here?
It's nice and it's cool.
Everything's back there.
Mm-hmm. Matt?
Who put these things under the floorboards?
I've seen this kid almost every day since we've been here.
You're scaring me.
We'll join the club.
So check it out. They'd held seances in this house. People not only contacted the dead, but made things appear.
There is something in this house. Something no longer living and not yet passed over.
What happened in the house?
Something evil. And it wants your son.
God, what have you done to yourself? You can't have it.
You must get out now!